Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars The Complete Saga LEGO. I don't know why I keep forgetting to say LEGO. Anyways, this was a bit of a pain getting this game to launch here. It was taking forever to launch, and Bandicam wasn't picking up on the game, so I had to restart Bandicam and Steam to get it to... So hopefully it's working. Oh, look at that. 10 hours and 20 minutes we've been playing this game so far. Alright, so last time we left off in free play, trying to finish up on some of our stuff. 100%ing episode 1. So, chapter 1 completed, chapter 2 completed, and chapter 3, we just need to do the challenge. So we're going to go ahead and do that right now. What are you doing? That's not free play. Challenge. Okay, who do we want to be? Let's be... Darth Maul. Right, I'm not sure how this one's going to go because it's kind of a bigger level. Episode 1. Okay, move. Okay, I can hear a ding-a-ling. Maybe behind these doors here? Let's see. Get right into it there. There we go, that's one. Doesn't matter if we die, really. Ah, screw ya. Ow. Is there one in here, maybe? I can hear a ding-a-ling. Gotta try not to miss any here. Ah, there is, right here. Nice. Okay, that's 2 of 10. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. I don't hear a ding-a-ling here. Keep moving. Feel like I heard a ding-a-ling there. Don't have one back here. I hope we don't have to, like, destroy stuff to find the ding-a-lings, because that's going to be a bit of a pain, because we're going to end up missing out on some. Oh, I can hear one for sure down below us. Okay, we got one here. I can hear two of them. Don't, why are you attack? Okay, good. One in here? No. Well, shoot, I don't know if there's one over there. Oh! Whoops. I forgot to hover. Yeah, okay, I knew there was one over here. Okay. Just watch out now. Ow. Fuck it. I'll die a few times. It's okay. Now, is there one down over here? I can hear another one, but where the hell is it? It's not in there. Damn, it's hard to hear with that battle music. Maybe it's this one over here that I hear. Because I can hear one this direction. There's one. That might have been the one that I heard. Okay. None. I'm trying to be quiet because I'm trying to listen. Alright, I can hear another one over here. Okay, he's got to be up here. Possibly in this room? Yep. Well, how do you... There. Get it. Oh no! Okay. I see another one over there, so... Shoot. Damn it, can't get up there.
Get up here.
Yes, come on, come on, come on. We can do this before we hit 10 minutes. We can do this in the next 6 minutes. What the hell? Oh, maybe... Okay, maybe you're not intended to do that. Oh, this is shit. Let's get rid of these droids first. Okay, we need a Jar Jar. Yeah, I think we're just supposed to jump up there. I thought maybe... Oh, damn. Okay. No, why? Why did I press circle? I pressed circle to get my weapon out. Shit. Come on. Oh no, we're here already? But there's only 6 left. Or only 4 left, I mean. Okay, I can see one there. See, the thing is... Okay, so that's... So 3 more. Thing is there any in here? I don't hear a ding-a-ling-in, so maybe not. But I feel like there might be one over there on the other side. Don't show me this side, show me the other side! I don't care. We got 4 minutes. Yeah, okay, I can hear a ding-a-ling-in. Oh, it's not in there. Well, shoot, where's the ding-a-ling-in? Aha, in the corner, you cannot hide from me. I am Godwolf. Okay, then. Hopefully there's one more playable area, otherwise we've missed 2 of them. Shit, no, that's the end of the level. I knew it. Damn it. So there's 2 that we missed. Okay, well, we know where 1 is. Well, we know where 8 of them are, I guess. We just have to... We have to kill all of the droids. Otherwise, the battle music is too hard to hear the ding-a-ling-in over. There is no, like, sound meter in this game, unfortunately. So I can't turn the music down. I can only turn the sound down. We know there's one in here. There's number 2. I can hear another ding-a-ling. There's none down here. Okay, I can hear one up here. Yeah, we didn't look up here before, did we? We skipped this part. Didn't we? Yeah, see, so I can hear a ding-a-ling-a now. Oh, there it is! Wait, did we get that one? I almost feel like we did. Because how would I have missed that? Okay, I don't hear another ding-a-ling-a, so that I think that's 1 there. Okay. I think I can hear 2 here. Keep moving. I know it's not in here. It doesn't look like. With him. Nothing over there. Shoot. 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 Ah, there we go, my friend. Okay, there's... So I think those are the 2 then. That we missed. time to die a whole bunch of times. Okay, but we got another one here quick. Get going. Whoops. Okay, I think we can switch back to Maul from this point. Oh no, we're gonna need Django again, aren't we? Nutsack. Go. Okay, I can hear two of them. Well, I'll just destroy that, because why the hell not? There's one back here. So we've got that. So that's six. Okay, and then we know that there's one in here. Man, how do you... Ugh! How do you undo the jumpy thing? Maybe it's just press X again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, really? Balls. Well, I don't need to worry about... Yeah, it is. Okay, just pressing A again lets you fall. See, I always thought that, like, get over there from here. Damn it. Ugh. I gotta get rid of these guys. There's him. And then I fall off. Stop looking the other way! Okay, got it. Go, quickly. Okay, yes, there's just two left, and the one's over here. With fantastic pop, and as long as we don't screw with anybody here, I don't think the droids will attack us. And then the other one is over there. Run! Wish we had somebody that runs fast. Don't step on that. Looks like we'll get a better time. Man, that pop in though, that's could be deceiving on some levels. We did it. 15 minutes and 14 seconds. Alright, let's get our monies for that. Oh, we're gonna go up to 4 million studs. Jeez. Whew! Alright, off to a good start. We already got one challenge done, so that's another chapter 100%ed. Okay, and then Chapter 4, we've 100%ed, so that's the pod race. Chapter 5, we need the challenge, 5 mini-kits, and gold brick, which is just the mini-kits. So we need to get the mini-kits first. So this is the retaking of the palace. This is where we needed that Sith Lord, I believe. Damn it, okay, so somebody... Okay, so, who else do we want to take in? I guess a stormtrooper. Episode 1! Alright, yeah, we did get the brick here, so I'm not hearing any ding-a-linging at this particular moment. Okay, we're not on a time limit here, so let me just... Well, I'm trying to figure out who's shooting at me. Let's get rid of this guy. Piss. Well, they're only shooting at him. Okay, fine. Then you shoot at him then. Oh no! Now they've shifted him. it's not targeting them. Okay, is there a dingling up there? I don't remember if we were able to get that one. Oh yeah, we were, because we got up there. Yeah, okay, so I think we've gotten everything here. Yeah, because there was one in there. Something was in there. Mainly once we get inside, like, the palace. Like, over here. Yes, this way, right? This is where there was the... Oh, no. No, it must be in a different place, then. I thought it was in here. Why aren't you collecting all the studs? I don't know. I should be. I really should be. I just feel like we have an abundance of studs we're not going to need to do them in free play. Okay, that's where one of the mini kits was, I think. Hello. Friendly. Right, and then there's just some studs up there. Shoot. Hold on, let's get rid of these guys first. Up there, because I know we weren't able to get up here before, because we didn't have, like, a high jumper. Well, I can get up there now, and there's a blue one. Nothing over there. That's it. It's just for a blue stud. A little unimpressive. Okay, then that does a picture of that. That's a door that doesn't open. Or does it? Yeah, okay, I guess that door does open, does it? How do you open that door, then? That's the door that you're supposed to go through. Because over here... Oh, right, you gotta destroy the... Okay, yeah. Right, I'm remembering this is where we couldn't go. So let's... We'll collect all the studs from this stuff, because this is stuff we could never interact with. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm just gonna do it this way. That's not fair, man. You can't just insta-pop out and start shooting. Get up next to you here and spam the B button. Is it the B button? Nope, it would be the X button. As you can tell, I am used to the Xbox. I am an expert.
Let's see what I did there.
Shoot. Okay, man, what the hell? This session just started and then got going. I didn't really even do much of an introduction. So I won't be able to be here for that long. I have to leave at 5. So I guess we need like a high jumper or something. But you really need Sith in this area. Oh, but anyways, yeah, I've got to leave at 5. I'll probably be able to come back and play some more after. Depending on how late it is, we'll see. So these red lights... I guess they don't do anything, they're just for... that stuff. So can I get up there with Jar Jar? Yes, I can. Okay, so I don't need to... use that, whatever that other thing there was. Holy nuts! So you might be able to get up here then without having a Sith owned. Actually, you would be able to. All you would need would be Jar Jar, and you get him just from playing the story, so... You could come up here thinking, oh yes, now I can jump up here. Oh shit, now I can't do it. Something. I'm sure somebody somewhere has done that. Maybe even I did. Who knows? I don't remember. Alright, 6 of 10. 4 more to go. Maybe I'll buy another Sith character so we can run around as somebody else. Who is that? We need an R2, a D, a 2. Just grab that because it's there. I don't hear any ding-a-linging. Shit. But I gotta get rid of these droids so that I can... I don't know, I thought I heard a ding-a-ling in there for a little bit. For just like a second. Doesn't sound like it. Okay, yeah, we went up there with little Annie. There's nothing over there. Was there one up there that we couldn't get? No? Shoot. I've got to go up there, too. So I guess it's all in, like, the hangar. Really? That many? It feels so nice, though, going back to, oh yeah, there's this place. Going back to these levels, because you get to see things you didn't see before. Okay, yeah, I remember this. So this was the shiny thing that we couldn't destroy. God, little Annie's getting killed up there. Huzzah! That's 7 of 10. Well, what the hell? Watch out now. I'm a droid. Are we gonna need, like, all of the characters? No, I don't think, because remember there was only, like, 2 buttons during the free play. So we just need to get up there. And there'll only be 2 buttons instead of the 5, like there was before. During the story mode. So I'm sure if I get on top of this, I'm hoping the AI will just automatically switch to a Jedi. Or a Sith. God damn it. There we go, yeah. Ow, ow, sharp pain. Where'd that come from? I don't know. 2 Darth Mauls. Well, fine, then you have that button. I'll take this one. Jeez, so greedy. Oh, right, there's the inside here, too. Okay, and I can hear ding-a-linging. There's one up there. Right, okay. Well, let's get rid of these droids first. Oh, here come reinforcements. Oh, Okay, so we needed a high jumper, I think, to get up here. And then there's a grapple. There we go. Let's be a cloner. No, this is a stormtrooper, I mean. Shoot. Anything in here? A little purple one, maybe? Nope. That's unfortunate. Okay. 8 of 10. 2 more. Okay, and that's the way that we need to go, right? Because the other one's a dead end, the one behind us. And this one here, I don't remember what this one does. It's just a few droids. Where does it go, though? A dead end, but with some money. Okay, good enough. So we don't need to worry about going into the other door. I heard a ding-a-ling. For just half a second when you load into this area, there's a ding-a-ling. Curious. Okay, we're now in the hangar. Okay, yep, and I can hear two of them. So there's one to my left and one to my right. So the first one is up here somewhere. Okay, I can't get up there like that. Well, shoot. Well, I don't know, because if I'm going to go... Shit. What the hell? I don't remember this. Like maybe we need Jar Jar for right here. Yeah, there we go. Ooh! Oh! Whew. Okay, let's see if we can't locate the other one. Use the camera to look up. I can hear it. Ow. Still over to my left. Oh, it had something to do with something in the corner, right? Was it a shiny thing or something? Or maybe it was just this. We didn't have a grapple person to use at this point. Or did we? And then we didn't have a high jumper or something? I'll think, wait a minute. What? Shoot. Well, how the hell do you get up there? There isn't a little, like, high jumper. Or maybe you have to walk across that. Yeah, that's what you have to do, huh? Okay, I see. Reinforcements. I don't know why I jumped so high there. Fantastic, they just murdered a kid. Get rid of these guys. Ah. There we go. Get out of the way, Maul. Maul's trying to do his business. Come on. Get up there. Get over there. Come on. There's a blue one. Well, what the fuck? Ugh. Come on. Oh, I don't know if you... I didn't really notice that until right now. If you look at how he jumps sideways, which is reminiscent of the movie. I didn't even realize that. That is a really nice attention to detail. Okay, let's get this frickin' thing. Come on, Jar Jar, you're gonna be the hero of the day. Shazam! Alright, let's see what it builds. I don't remember what it was building. Ah, the Starfighter, right. A mini version, of course. But there you go. See, that's where we're going to be making most of our stud money, is just from 100%ing it. And then we get 100,000 for getting all 10 mini kits anyways. Like, jeez, man. That's a lot of moolah. A lot of moolah, definitely. Alright, let's go to the store. I want to see if there's anything we can buy, like maybe a new Sith Lord. Oh wow, look at that. We're getting real close. Just one more power brick and only 7 more of the thingies. Of the mini kits. Let's see. It's Darth Maul. We got Count Dooku. We can buy Count Dooku, plays him for a little while. So he was 100,000. Oh, look at all these people walking around. I love it. I just love how you see everybody walking around that you buy. Really makes you feel like your collection is growing. Alright, back into the next... Actually, no, we were going to go into... We need to do the challenge, don't we? Shoot. I don't know, because this is a big level. This might be a little difficult. Let's see, where is... There he is. Count Dooku. I don't care. Alright, let's see Count Dooku. Oh, no, we can't. We don't need to... Okay, there's somebody up there. Alright, we got one. Let's go. Here he is. Does he have a... Yeah, he does have an angled lightsaber. Okay, I can see one up there. Just... Ah, shit. Fantastic. I was starting to say, okay, let's not piss off the droids. And I walk up to the thing to press circle or B on this controller, and it throws a bomb and pisses everyone off. Doesn't seem to be one up there. We need an R2-D2s. Okay, we've got 2 out of 10 so far. We're doing great. One behind this? No. Ah, shoot. Okay. Man, I love the way that each of the characters has their own animations. Like, these animations are so much different to the Jedi and to Darth Maul that we were just playing. Like, the way that he swings his lightsaber and the way that he does the uber spin, it just makes it more unique. That's 3. He looks menacing as well. Come on, R2-D2. Hello, nothing to see here. There's not one up here. I don't hear one. Didn't see one either. Over here, maybe? Yes, I can hear one. I don't care right now. Oh, shit. Oh, you can't get up there. Shoot. You can't get up there if they're in the way. Okay. Well, they hid one right there. Usually they don't hide them right in the same places, at least. It doesn't seem like it. On the ones where you're on foot, at least.